Paintball Wars with OA4. Yo, what's up, guys? This is OA4. Welcome back to another exciting edition of Tactical Paintball. Today, we're going to do something a little different. I'm not going to be playing today at all. What I'll be doing today is following some amazing players. Our first player is Daylon. He's about 8 years old, and he's wearing my tactical helmet cam. So pay attention to how he moves.
Are you gonna play aggressive?
Our next player is Tristan. He's a super fast speedballer who puts down a hell of a lot of paint, but also has some amazing moves. I think he's light on his feet.
Every time.
Move up to the car. Yep. 3, 2, 1, go. Right here. Get in close. Tight. All right, you ready?
Yep.
This way. Look at Tristan.
triple kill.
Go to the front of the house. You got it. Go to the front of the house. Right on it, right on it. Right on it.
Talking about?
Right in the front. Like right up to the doorway. Like right up to the wall in the front of the house. Right up to the wall.
Hold on. You wanna run up there?
Where do you see where these barrels are?
Come on, Nathan. Got a hell of a lot of them.
Run the other side. Run the other side.
No, they're
listen,
all out.
Listen, run the other side. Run the other
shot
side.
What's up?
Run the other side.
Yo, what's up, guys? I hope that you enjoyed this video. Click the link and it'll take you to the full walkthrough of how to play paintball more tactically. In this episode, you'll be able to see some of the tricks that the blue team could have used in order to win the game.